So I next allowed my dear friends and best speaker in Sital Academy. So applause for Nilesh.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
Very energetic. Good morning to all.
Good morning.
It's me Nilesh and my today's topic name is social media. When this smartphone has been made, that since social media is using everyone, and in today's time everyone is using social media for different purpose. Like some people using social media for get knowledge, some people use for social media for business purpose, and many people using social media for entertainment as well as some people, as well as social media, some advantage and disadvantage. First I tell you social media some advantage. Using social media we can make our boring time into interesting time. Social media also help to business purpose build our business online, and using social media we can make money online and we can make money online like Facebook or YouTube and etc. apps, as well as when our relatives and other relatives live in other country, that time we can talk with the face to face with the help of social media. Now I can tell you social media some disadvantage. First, social media waste our valuable time, and second social media is mentally harm to some persons, and as well as social media is reducing humanity day to day. That's why everyone should use social media when he need for social media. So thanks for everyone being with me. Any other questions?